got some good dirt. And that's some other good stuff, too.
You always dreamed of a trip to Athens, Greece. You accidentally took a flight to Athens, Georgia.
With Travelocity, there's no fee to cancel or rebook most flights within 24 hours.
Travelocity. Wander wisely.
Introducing new McCormick herb grinders, an exciting new way to release the fresher flavor and aroma of larger cut herbs like basil and oregano. From cut to plate, unleash the power of McCormick herb grinders. Your taste better.
Wait. Perfect. A Del Monte, green beans are packed at the peak of freshness with just water and a dash of sea salt. Nothing else. So they're all natural and delicious.
All over Florida to buy imported pork richie. Why? Because we're at any price. Guaranteed. Or give you $1,000. Driving the BEV-150s. Up to $12,500 off. Online at portaporkrichie.com.
Frontier Communications is coming to your area. We're currently serving millions of customers across the country. We're committed to providing you with great service today and tomorrow. It's a new name, but you'll still get great files, TV, internet, and voice for your home. And we also offer solutions to keep your business running smoothly and tools you need to keep your digital life secure. We are Frontier, your new Fios service provider. Get the most out of your new connection with helpful tools at meetfrontier.com, where easy does it.
People come from all over Florida to buy imported pork richie. Why? Because we'll eat any price, guaranteed, or give you $1,000. Every vehicle comes with our exclusive Port of Pork Richie advantage. Online at portaporkrichie.com.
Triple D has finally hit Wall Street. Wall Street, Bakersfield, California, I mean. Yeah, I've been in these parks before. At a funky little joint right down there called Mama Ruba's. That's where I learned about this place. It's a firehouse from the 1800s. It's now serving up an eclectic menu and celebrating life here and gone. This is Muertos.
The Muertos cheesesteak.
This place makes Bakersfield way more special.
It's located in the alley, which is perfect.
Muertos means death, but it's actually a celebration of life.
I'm here for a good time. I'm not here for a long time.
That's the mantra Shana Haddad's been serving up since she opened this place in 2012.
I wanted to honor those that are no longer with me. My grandmother and some of
I lost my little sister.
She gets a little namaste.
So here we are, celebrating life.
And celebrating all our favorite foods.
So it's menu all you.
Follow me.
The tacos are awesome.
A little blue cheese on it. We're going to start with our Mediterranean vinaigrette, red wine vinegar, some olive oil, some vinegar, oregano,
granulated garlic.
Thank you. Some little basil. Thank you.
Oh, it's the least I
can. Onion powder.
Black pepper. Some salt.
Gotta have the salt and the Dijon to make it exotic.
Also help emulsify, bring this all together. A little shot of that. You marinate shoe in that.
The lamb is already ready to go. With some fresh parsley, garlic, and seasoned salt. Take our Mediterranean vinaigrette that we made earlier.
That smells good.
Now we're gonna take our lovely lamb. Just a little bit of lettuce. Okay, now, this blue cheese is fantastic.
I love lamb. It's got such great flavor. Got vinaigrette. It's rich, it's deep, it's flavorful. Nice snap of the vinegar. Lights out.
For those who couldn't be here.
This is for my father-in-law, Bob. Bob can cook it all. Really dynamite. Nice and done.
Oh.
Seriously, nice and done.
Spot on. Thank you.
Lamb
tacos are up.
Simple dish with very complex flavors. The lamb is cooked perfectly.
And the blue cheese will slightly melt to the hot meat, which is my favorite part. It's so good.
Shana's vision, I think, is stamped all over the walls.
Just when you walk in, just the atmosphere is just very inviting. You got all these posters back here, the guitars.
Don't you like Merle Haggard?
Oh,
blues.
Love me some Merle Haggard. Lindell?
Yeah.
Oh, keep an eye out for him.
Between the music and the food, it's no wonder this joint is bringing people together.
I've shared it with strangers many times, just sharing appetizers.
Popcorn pork to share.
Popcorn pork is delicious.
You just get it with the chipotle sauce and a little bit of the respeto.
Combo is burning salsa.
It's incredibly spicy.
Be careful.
What are we making now?
Our respeto.
Because you better respect it.
Absolutely. So we're going to get a little bit of oil in the pan.
And we're going to toast off the habanero and the serrano. This is going to get gnarly.
Chopped onions, garlic.
You know, không được. You know, quá. You know?
Wonderful halos. Pure goodness.
Hey. You know. Come here, mommy. What? Can I?
I'm here in Northfield, New Jersey. They call this the gateway to the shore. Now, right here on Route 9, North Jersey all the way down to Cape May. Now, don't fly through the intersection too quick. Now, you might pass up a funky little real deal authentic pizza joint. This is Garuccio's.
The most authentic, casual Italian place you will find anywhere.
Hey, Titi, pick it up.
Everything is made fresh on premises every single day.
Thanks to two Italian dudes who transformed a donut shop into this place in 2012. Chef Mike Lorenz is bringing his old country expertise to the kitchen. And Carlos Sotero, well, he's the big cheese that owns the joint.
People gotta love you. Come in, get a slice, get a whole pie, get pasta.
Grandma pie, ready to go.
Super fresh, super good.
There's San Marzano tomatoes on it. Mozzarella.
You know, for the grandma.
It was a recipe given to me from my
grandma.
I'm gonna put the grandma sauce, a little extra virgin olive oil. Then we got the basil, chopped the garlic, anchovies.
I like the way this is rolling.
And then we blend it.
Okay.
So we're gonna mix the slurry into our San Marzano tomato, little black pepper, salt.